I'm going to differentiate this with respect to x. If I were to let y be equal to this, that means I'm trying to find dy dx. And that will be holding this constant. I'm applying the product rule. Differentiating this, it is 1 over 2x plus 3 multiplied by 2. Plus differentiating this, it is 1. And then holding this, the same. So it is ln of 2x plus 3. This will be equal to 2x divided by 2x plus 3 plus this is ln of 2x plus 3.